I'm going to show you how to unhide your personal workbook and to delete macros that you no longer need. Now, saving macros in your personal workbook is good so that you can use the macros on any workbook that you open. But if you're like me, you tend to have a lot of them in there and it's difficult to find the ones you need. So let's just go to the Developer tab for a second here. And then we click on Macros here. And we have a whole string of macros that are in my personal workbook. Now, so let's say I don't need this anymore. So let's say I select this one and I say prepare for it. And then I just think, well, I can just press delete. But then it comes up with you cannot edit a macro on a hidden workbook, unhide the workbook using the unhide command. And so you say, okay, that sounds good. And then you close that and you think, but where is the unhide command? So what you're going to do is you're going to click on the view tab. And then you're going to go just above where the window section is. And it says hide and unhide. So let's click on unhide and it'll show you that you have a personal workbook that is hidden here. So we're going to unhide that. So we'll go OK. And I'll just reduce this so you can see it. So now let's go to the Developer tab. And let's bring in our macros up again. And we have the same sheet there. And so now I have prepare for, and I don't need that anymore. So I'm going to click delete. And it says, do you really want to delete this? And I say, yes. And now it's gone. So basically, how I go back to hiding my personal workbook, because I don't need to have this open all the time, is I go back to the View tab on the same section where the windows were. We click on Hide. And now we're back at our normal book one. So that's how you unhide your personal workbook and delete macros, delete or edit macros that you have in there. Please subscribe.